Well, you know, the spotlight will shine bright on San Diego with the return of the U.S. Open. And one woman is on a mission to make sure the whole family can enjoy the game, especially our kids. So joining us now, celebrity LPGA golf instructor, we have Mary Jacobs. Good morning to you, Mary.
Good morning. And thank you for having me.
We're so glad to have you, and I love the cover of your book. So, yeah, you can imagine how great it's going to be on the inside. 1-2 Follow Through is the name, a children's book. Tell us what inspired you to put this together.
Oh, yeah. Well, I've been teaching golf for 12 years here in Los Angeles at Wilshire Country Club, and there's so many parents who are just so eager to get their kids into the game. So I thought, oh, this would be a golden opportunity to get kids into the game, to grow the game, to make it more accessible, and really just tell a fun, cheerful story for parents to share with their kids. It's a beautiful game that millions of people love, and I'm just so excited to get Polly Pivot's story out to the world.
I love her name, Polly Pivot. And the illustrations look so good in your book, so it's pretty great that you did this. Let's talk about, you know, the game of golf. I personally, not very good at it. I sometimes can get frustrated. What lessons can kids learn from playing this sport?
Yeah, well, golf is very frustrating for a lot of people. It is a game of misses. It's a game of recovery. It's a game of a lot of disappointment and a lot of failure. But I think kids, you know, can really learn how to handle their emotions on the golf course. You know, they can learn a lot of passion through Polly Pivot's journey. And 1-2 Follow Through, you can learn passion and grit and be forward thinking. Really use your imagination. You know, golf is, you know, a very artistic game. It's mentally demanding, physically demanding, emotionally demanding. So I think getting your kids into the game as early as possible to really, you know, learn handling your emotions and keeping it simple and really having as much fun as possible.
That's really cool. And Mary, I'm just curious, how did you become an LPGA instructor? That's pretty high up there.
Well, I turned pro out of college. I went to University of Arizona. I turned pro for about 6 months. And I thought, oh, you know, I don't think the pro lifestyle is for me. So I, you know, taught at Wilshire Country Club for, you know, just a little bit, and then got my certification for LPGA very quickly. And here I am 12 years an LPGA instructor.
That's awesome. And you know firsthand, it opens so many opportunities for you. Why should, you know, parents are wondering, what should I get my kids into? Why do you think they should sign up their kids, especially young girls?
Oh, especially young girls. Yeah, you know, again, golf has, you know, just so many life lessons. And I think now more than ever, kids need to get outside and play. And I think golf, from COVID, there were 50 million new rounds.
Wow.
during the pandemic. So golf is, you know, a very exciting sport. I've been teaching for 12 years and I have more kids than ever before. Yesterday I taught a 3-year-old his first lesson.
No way.
So parents are just so eager to get their kids into the game because it's outside. You know, it takes a lot of focus. They're not on their phones. They're not on their iPads. You can think about, you have a stick and a ball, you know, and getting out there and just having fun outside.
Yeah. And Mary, we know obviously here in San Diego, golf is a big sport here. U.S. Open is happening here soon at Torrey Pines. Any quick thoughts you can share about that?
Oh, well, every time I think of Torrey Pines, I think of Tiger Woods' famous 18th hole putt that I remember clear as day with his broken knee. You know, Torrey Pines is always an exciting place for the golf world. It's very challenging. I'm sure they're going to get the rough very thick. The fairway is very tight, but it'll be an exciting week for sure. I'm pulling for Jordan Spieth.
Okay, good to know, Mary. Thank you so much for being on this morning. Congrats on your book as well. 1-2 Follow Through. Good to
see you.
Thank
you so much.